My earliest rugby memories, two really. First one was watching my dad play when I was a little boy, and he jumped the line out and landed and twisted his ankle, and it kind of scared me from playing. And then my second memory was 95 World Cup, watching Jonah Lomu for the first time, just running through people and just being unbelievable really.